Hitler, I wrote you a letter, and I used the new address you said. But Moscow returned it this morning with a word written on it in red. It's a word I've been hearing quite often, and I know just how much it hurts. You heard it yourself from the British. Dear Adolf, that word was nerds. I'm writing again for a favor, although I feel sure it's no use. But now that Japan is your fall guy, dear Adolf, oh please turn me loose. I'm longing so much for the old days when they greeted me with bravos, and I like the old salute better without their thumb to their nose. Your Gestapo you sent here to help me don't know what a big shot I am. Please tell them their Bronx cheers annoy me, and I don't like the way they say scram. The last speech I made to my people, I outlined your Russian idea, and instead of the cheers I expected, I heard someone snicker, oh yeah. Last night I dreamed I saw Stalin, and here's a suggestion he made. Better tell your dear old friend Adolf to brush up on his wallpaper trade. And the next time that you see Max Schmeling, here's something that he ought to know. The Yankees have got a new weapon that's known as Brown Bomber Joe. Well, Adolf, I better be closing. So Heil Hitler, Heil Hitler, Heil! And please don't forget that old promise that you'd give me the whole British Isle. P.S. Don't think I'm complaining, but my wardrobe is looking quite sad. Can you spare me an old suit of Gehring's? Maybe it won't smell too bad. Dear Moose, the letter you wrote me is the first laugh I've had in a year. I read it to my old friend Gehring, and he darn near choked on his beer. It's hard for me to be writing, I've still got a very bad cold. I lost my shirt west of Moscow, that's quite a big town, I'm told. I'll bet I've got Stalin all worried, 'cause he don't know where I am. He's hunting me all over Russia, and here I am back in Berlin. I notice that you are complaining, you're getting so many Bronx cheers. Don't blame this on my Gestapo, you've had it coming for years. I recall your brave war declaration after France was laid on the shelf. That's when the Bronx cheer started, I gave you a big one myself. Then I recall how you boasted you'd give little Greece a smack, and there you got caught with your neck out, and you got your red ears pinned back. The lack of parades must hurt you, for I know how you love to strut. And I'm sorry your wardrobe is shabby, but we've all had to take a big cut. However, I'm sending some leather, and with it I give you this toast. Reinforce the seat of your britches, that's where you need it the most. My promise to give you Great Britain is a promise I'll never forget. I've sent Rudolf Hess to get it, but I haven't heard from him yet. P.S. I'm sorry, old Mussy, you didn't turn out so hot. But you may be sure I'll release you just as soon as I've grabbed all you've got.